still online in Jay Red's locker room. I don't know what just happened. But this guy disputed for no reason.